things you will need for a bath bomb. A glass.
Something to pour liquid with.
I just wanted to have fun, so I chose a beaker. Some food coloring. Baking soda. Salt.
A paper cup.
A lemon. You can always get lemon juice from the store, though. Take your paper cup and cut off about an inch from the bottom. Get your baking soda and pour in about a cup. The measurements don't have to be exact. Pour in about a tablespoon of salt. Stir with a mixing tool of your choice. Squeeze in about a teaspoon of lemon juice into your beaker. If you want a soft color, squeeze in about 2 drops of food coloring into your lemon juice. Pour in the contents of your beaker into the dry mixture. Make sure to stir after every pour. Remember to pour a little at a time. Repeat this process multiple times until you get your desired color. Place the paper cup on a piece of paper and get your mixture. Remember to pack the mixture tightly. This is how it should look like if you have done it correctly. Repeat this process with other colors. This is what the final product should look like. Put it in the freezer for about 1 hour for it to solidify. After an hour, gently cut open the paper cup. Gorgeous! This Color Blast bath bomb was a success. It only takes about 15 minutes to make. Thanks for watching us make a Color Blast bath bomb. We hope you enjoyed it.